can't move on, but there's something about you. As if the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Dalam ayat dia ada tiga tiga benda ni, verb, subject and complements, asas. Okay, so macam tadi kita tunjuk the examples, sentence can be various, it can be varied. Okay, dia punya verb adalah am, dia punya complement dia here, I am here. Tapi kalau ayat yang kedua, the long sentence tu, the sentence subject, am, verb, here to tell you to write well, adalah dia punya since the school is closed, I have to study at home. Cuba kalau contoh kau pecahkan satu ayat yang panjang ni kepada dua ayat. Contohnya, the school is closed. Titik. Full stop. Lepas tu kau tulis ayat kedua, I have to study at home. Dua-dua ayat tu tetap betul. Those two sentences are correct.